Ranger Joe here at Mount Jefferson State Natural Area. Get ready. It's that time of year again when we transform this quiet, peaceful park into that exciting, fast-paced race course for the North Carolina downhill race at Mount Jefferson. Yes, we're going to send 100 skateboarders down this mountain at over 50 miles an hour. And this year is going to be an exciting year. This is the first year that this event is sanctioned by the International Downhill Federation, so it's sure to bring in some amazing talent from around the world. If you want to come out and join us, it's going to be Saturday and Sunday, August 25th and 26th. It's absolutely free. Just drive to the old Lowe's Food at the base of the mountain, park your car there and hop on one of the shuttles. It'll bring you up to one of our spectator areas. Bring your lawn chair or use the bleachers provided. We should have some food and some drinks up here as well, so you can spend as little or as much time as you want each day. Come out and join us for the 4th Annual North Carolina Downhill Race at Mount Jefferson.